When the Red Legion attacked, it almost cost us everything. It took a miracle to save us. The awakening of the Traveler. This is our new beginning. The maps are blank. The rules are gone. All we know is we must become more than what we were. This small corner of the cosmos is the only place that is forever ours. And the universe watches us with envious eyes. We've proven we can fight threats from beyond the stars. But now there are things stirring beneath our feet, provoked by the Traveler's light. Our war is just beginning.
Ominous rocks, killer robots, people in mortal danger. Seriously, aren't you tired of this?
Fatigue is a distraction from our purpose. As are complaints.
Oh, I haven't begun to complain yet. Ouch! Ugh! Now I'm complaining.
Focus, Sagira.
Reach for the sky, big guy.
Myself.
Need help? Again?
I've got it, thank you.
Well? Osiris? What did you see? Slow down! Wait. I thought I... Oh, shit! Left! 2 o'clock! Medium range! You're welcome! You know, I can't help but notice that even with all of reality to explore, you keep picking the places where they shoot at us.
We can't stay here. If the Vex succeed, it's the end of everything. Sagira. I can see your light. You have to go.
Nope, not leaving you. Without me, there's no coming back.
If I don't stop the Vex, there won't be anything to come back to. I'm doing this for the both of us.
Don't you even... Osiris!
Guardian, thank you for coming. There's been a development on Mercury. Strange reports from the cultists clinging to what's left of the planet. Normally, I'd ignore their conspiracy theories. But one of my hidden brought me this.
A dead ghost?
She's not dead. Her name is Sagira. I've known her a very long time. And her guardian, Osiris.
The Osiris? The most powerful guardian ever. The hero of six fronts. The Zavala before Zavala.
Zavala wouldn't like to hear you call him that. Most guardians won't even speak Osiris's name. He was the only Vanguard commander ever exiled from the city. And the man who taught me what it means to be a warlock. We found Sagira on Mercury, and at the same time, Vex activity there surged exponentially.
And you think Osiris might be involved?
I need to know what happened, even if the Vanguard wants to forget him. When I lost my light, I didn't have anything else. I was empty. Then you came to Io, and you helped me find my way back. I need that friend again, Guardian. Go to Mercury. Take Sagira with you. The followers of Osiris, the few who remain, might know what her presence means. And for now, let's keep this between us. I'd hate to have to throw you off this wall.
That was a joke, right?
That was a joke. The Traveler transformed Mercury into a garden world. It was a paradise, until the Vex came. The Vex replaced the planet's core with their own machines. We call it the Infinite Forest, an ever-expanding labyrinth of realities. No two paths are ever the same. No one has ever escaped. It was Osiris's obsession.
Welcome to Mercury, Guardian. The signs told me you would come.
What a coincidence. We followed the signs here too. And by signs, I mean facts.
That too is a sign. I am Brother Vance of the followers of Osiris, Keeper of the Lighthouse, and Oracle of the Lost Prophecies.
There is a Vex gateway near your location. Osiris spent years studying it. He was convinced it was the door to the Infinite Forest. If it is still possible to find Osiris, we need to open that door.
Ikora Rey, Osiris's greatest student.
Brother Vance, Osiris's greatest fan.
I'm so pleased Osiris has brought you to me, his most faithful servant.
Considering how you revere a man who questions everything, I'm surprised how well faith serves you.
The Vex are at my door. Osiris has not returned. Faith is all I have left.
The gateway to the Infinite Forest. A place from which no one has ever returned. Not even Osiris. I'm ready if you are. We can't get through. If Osiris's ghost were awake, then maybe she could help.
Osiris, preserve us. You have his ghost? Sagira? Please! Please, bring her to me!
Take out the module. Vex from different timelines are converging on Mercury. That's bad.
Thank you. I don't know what I would have done if Osiris hadn't sent you to me. In return, the followers of Osiris can help you revive his ghost. We have a hidden temple on Earth. Take Sagira to these coordinates. I will notify the followers that you are coming. Now that the lighthouse is safe, we can prepare for Osiris's return. All of the lost prophecies are coming to pass. Finally going to meet Osiris.
The coordinates Brother Vance gave us are just beyond the village.
Hawthorne scouts surveyed that area in the Red War. There's no temple there. Just an old radio tower.
Have a little faith, Ikora.
Thank you.
So, are the followers all as passionate as Brother Vance?
You mean fanatical? Yes. They follow the idea of Osiris. They do not know the man as I did. But they're our best chance to revive Sagira.
I feel bad for anyone who has to live out here.
Osiris would say it's a trial. If his followers can't survive here, they aren't worthy to begin with.
really is just a radio tower. And the Fallen got here first.
That's what faith in Osiris gets you.
We're too late.
Let me take a closer look. This is heavily modified Vex tech. I've never seen anything like it before. Let me try something. Wait. Something's happening. What is
going on? Whoa! No show! Who? Did you actually just put me in a strange machine you've never seen before? Who does that?
Sagira.
Ikora! Great! Glad you're still around.
Look, we've got to move. Right now. Osiris is in over his head, as usual, and I need to... Wait, where are we? Who are you? Oh, never mind. We've got to get to Mercury. And don't worry about your ghost. We're... sharing right now. He'll be back. Osiris saw something in the Infinite Forest, and it terrified him. Nothing terrifies him. We need to find him.
Osiris could be anywhere. Put in the wrong coordinates, and you'll never find your way out.
I know I can do it. Osiris is in there protecting the rest of us from the Vex. He needs us. He needs me, and we're going to find him. Osiris has adapted some of the technology of the forest to his own purposes. We're going to run into his reflections. They're copies of himself, made so he can explore multiple pathways at once. And yes, I am aware that it makes Osiris seem like an egomaniac. But don't worry. He is. Osiris has to be here somewhere.
Sagira, you shouldn't be here. You brought someone new with you.
Who? Oh, him? Get this. He's a friend of Ikora's.
Huh? Send word. Sagira has returned.
Osiris sent you away for your own safety. Your presence here puts everything at risk.
Well, guess what? He needs me.
No timelines at this time. We must create reflections to explore them. It's almost too late.
What do they mean, too late? Something must have gone wrong. Where's the real Osiris?
You cannot go to him, Sagira.
What? What did he find? What's so bad that it could scare Osiris?
Behold, the Infinite Forest. Planet-sized prediction engine, simulating trillions of realities in parallel, all geared towards a single Vex purpose. Keep going, and you'll see.
The Vex are simulating reality in here, root-forcing the future. And before you ask, everything in here is real enough to kill you.
Thank you.
Sometimes the forest blocks a path. Eliminate the daemon controlling the local simulation, and the door should open.
First, I will show you where it all began. Mercury. Untold centuries ago, before the Vex arrived. Here the Vex planted the seed that became the Infinite Forest, and its mind, Panoptes. Panoptes has a single purpose, reshape reality for the Vex, and only the Vex. All this started with a single Vex. Will it end with the arrival of a single Guardian?
I see why he's made so many new reflections.
Yes, we've tried and failed to prevent this outcome. Now even our best efforts only slow it. But you must see for yourself. Tell me, Guardian, were you there when the Traveler walked? Living Traveler changes everything. For good. And bad. Now many things have been set in motion. Osiris wrote the Lost Prophecies to warn the other Guardians, and they sent him away. You cannot exile the future. Thank you. We must find and stop in Optis. But none of us have discovered a timeline where we succeed. This is what it looks like when we fail. This is the future the Vex want.
The lighthouse. This is what Osiris saw.
Neither light nor darkness exists anymore. The sun's warmth is gone. All life lost. That was before you. You are the key. You can stop this. Every timeline we've tracked leads here. We must destroy Panoptes to prevent this dark future. Panoptes! He's found us! Go! You're more important than any of us now.
We have to go. This is bad. Really, really bad. We need to work together, all of us. You, me, Osiris, Ikora. If we don't stop Panoptes, you've seen what happens. Ikora, you there?
Sagira. You just left. Where's Osiris?
In trouble. We all are. I'll explain everything on our way back to the city.
No word?
Always good to see you, Guardian. Thanks for shopping Eververse, Guardian.
Checking now. Received. Done. Received. Oh no.
Looking for anything in particular, Guardian?
Hi again.
Red Legion have made it harder to get my shipments through.
Anything for you?
I'll manage.
It's changing, Guardian. You must prepare.
Stocks always change. Don't take too long. Every little bit helps. Trust me. Don't think that's gonna fly.
This war is a complicated algorithm to be
solving. Solving problems out in the world, huh? Good for you. I can help you.
Said he made it to Io. The Orocs will want to talk to him.
Solving problems out the world, huh?
I can't do this.
Sadly, the Red Legion's defeat will not bring back our lost archives. Some things are finite. A transaction to make, Guardian?
Anything I can do, Titan? The city stands with you.
Routine scan.
This is the season of the dawning. A holiday created from a thousand traditions brought together to rejoice in the light. And this dawning, with the traveler shining above us? We have so much more to celebrate. But, as Cade would remind me, this is also a time for gifts and games. To forget all of our troubles. I have just the thing picked out for you. So, it's the end of everything. I thought after the Red War we'd get a bit of a break. I'm not giving up yet. If nothing else, the Vex are methodical. They'd have a schematic of the forest, a map, and that map will show where Panoptes is. There's only one place they could possibly store that much data. The Pyramidion on Io. Our light is stronger than ever.
Don't worry about it.
it out there, Shepard. Thank you, Shepard.
Titan, let us work together.
I have it delivered.
You can learn much
hey,
from the
Bert,
warlocks.
Careful. I swear, if you get sucked into a jet turbine, I'm going to be so mad.
Are you sure there's a map of the Infinite Forest here?
If the Vex are trying to reshape the future, the Pyramidion is part of the plan. The map has to be here.
I know a trick with that conflux.
Brace yourself for the Vex welcoming party. Or not.
With me, you get the shortcuts.
Sagira, I know we didn't leave one another on the best of terms.
You led the group that exiled my guardian. I didn't like it. But people weren't ready to hear what Osiris was saying back then.
It wasn't just his prophecies. He never understood there was more to being a warlock than being the smartest person in the room.
Osiris has changed. You're still the same by-the-book Ikora I remember.
I'm not so sure about that. Losing my light was revealing. I see now I need to be more than I was. Maybe we all do.
Great. Looks like Ikora was right. My scans show the Pyramidian does receive data from the forest. I've got the location of a conflux where we can access it. I can reprogram that warp gate. It should get us close to the conflux. Calculations are ready. All you gotta do is jump through the hoop. Well, that didn't work as well as I expected.
The Sagira I knew would never admit to anything less than Osiris-level perfection.
Ikora, here's a secret. No one has ever lived up to Osiris's reputation. Not even Osiris.
Thank you.
I can tell that the Conflux is somewhere nearby, but the Vex must be cloaking it. Look out! We've got incoming! Wait, I've got something. Coordinates for a node in the Infinite Forest. That's where our map is.
I have reports of Red Legion activity on Mercury. Survivors from the Almighty.
Survivors, huh? Let's finish the job.
Come on.
coordinates locked. Let's get to that node. Then we can use the map to find Panoptes and stop the Dark Future. Okay, find another gateway and I can get us to the node. Osiris's reflections must be searching for Panoptes too. Even if he makes a million copies of himself, I don't think he'll find it in time. We need that map. Thank you.
This is a combat loop, a simulation of the recent past when the Cabal attacked Mercury. The Vex must be testing alternative outcomes. Maybe a sparrow could make that jump. Must know we're after the map. They're redirecting the Cabal to destroy it. We have to hurry.
Thank you.
Look at that, ahead of us. That has to be the map. The Infinite Forest is a doomsday machine, but when you see it like this, it's almost beautiful. That Minotaur is going to be trouble. And he's gonna be worse.
Thank you.
scanning. I can't find Penates. The map's too big. I can't search it fast enough. It changes constantly. I need more processing power. There are Vex mines on Nessus that might do the trick. You up for a hunting expedition?